Do you need to duplicate pages in GoodNotes? Let's take this digital recipe book as an example. Let's say that I'm writing a recipe and I get to the bottom of the page. Now I need to copy and paste one of my note-taking layouts right after the recipe page. We will have to turn on the sidebar view by clicking on this icon. And here you can see I have all my pages. I right-click or tap and hold and click on duplicate. The page will appear right after the original one. Now I have to drag the duplicated page where I need it to be, but if you have a big file with many pages, it's inefficient. Click on the same icon as before and turn on the grid view. This way you will see all the pages that your document contains, and it will be easier for you to drag the page where you need it to be. A quick side note, you can also duplicate pages in the grid view and you can skip the sidebar view altogether. Back to my recipe though, now I have my duplicated page right after my recipe page and I can continue on writing.